Hey guys, this is my first, pretty much my first review. It's ad hoc, so please forgive me. As you see, this is Max Payne 3. I'm getting about 30 FPS, and there are the settings to what I can see is roughly about playable. As you get closer to the characters, it does get a bit more complex on the rendering, so during gameplay, it's not actually that much of a big deal. I can't get DirectX 10 to work, but anyway, let's show you a bit of it in action. Unfortunately, the AI is very, very unforgiving. They'll actually flank you and try to take you out. So we're getting 40 FPS. And I'm gonna die. And this is an R2 with an I5, mildly overclocked, and I'm dead. I5 with a 162 overclock, no GPU overclock.